Cleveland. How y'all feel? Everybody good? Y'all good? Everybody straight? Cold as out this bitch, ain't it? I don't like that. All this snow. I don't like that. I got that slushy. That slipping snow. Hey, God damn it. It's the slush. It's slush right there. Watch the slush. I don't like that. Y'all ain't supposed to have snow out here. Good year for y'all, though. Right now, got, before I even get started, shots out. Hey, Sugarfoot, how you doing? How you doing, sweetie? Get it out now before we get started. Shouts out to my man Shaq up front, showing love. The Cavs. My man LeBron in the house. Shout out to our boy LeBron in the house. It's a good year for y'all. A good year for y'all. Y'all might do it. Y'all might do it. All right, look, y'all got me up here for a while, all right? And this time, about an hour. I'm gonna be up here about an hour. Now, in this time, y'all gonna hear a lot of stuff. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Don't judge me. I don't want nobody judging me. I love to be honest when I'm on stage, man. I talk about things that I know. My family, my kids. Love to talk about my babies. Two babies, little boy, little girl. Now, I used to talk about my son being a dumb baby. I used to. No, I'm serious, I did. I thought my baby was a dumb baby. But now, I've realized he's not dumb. He just does dumb Like, I don't like the way my son throws his tantrums. You know, when a baby throw a tantrum, he's supposed to fall out, cry, roll on the ground. That's a tantrum. It's not a joke, this is for real. This is what my son does when he gets mad. I'm not lying. Don't make me laugh, look. This is what he do. He go. This is what he do, he go. It's the most retarded thing I've ever seen in my life. I can't say nothing. I gotta wait till he finished and explain to people what happened. He got an attitude because he can't get no candy. My baby is weird, man. When he get mad, he gets in the oven. I swear to God. He gets in the oven and get an attitude with me when I get him out. Well, get your ass out the damn oven. Get your ass out the oven if I cut it on. When I say that, he go hot, hot. That thing hot, daddy. I love him to death, though, man. Two, little boy, little girl. Now, my daughter's a different ball game. My daughter's spoiled, man. About to be five, spoiled. I'm not gonna lie, I spoil her. That's what I'm supposed to do. She's at that age now, though, where she knows. Like, she know how to play me and her mom against each other. She know how to make us fight. Here's how she got me in trouble the other day, right? She came in the room. She hit me with the soft voice. She was like, Dad, can I have a cookie? I said, yeah, baby, come on. Let's go get a cookie. I start walking towards the kitchen. Out of nowhere, all I hear is, don't give her no goddamn cookie. Scared the out of me. I stopped. I didn't know what it was. I thought it was Jesus at first. I don't know. Why can't she have a cookie, Jesus? What'd she do? See, but here's how smart she is. She knew how to get a reaction out of me. She looked at me. She said, Dad, I thought you was the king of the house. When she said that, it set me off. It riled me up, so I snapped. I said, what the f*** do you mean she can't have no goddamn cookie? Well, why'd you buy the cookies if can't nobody eat a cookie? Well, that makes you stupid for buying uneatable cookies. Ain't nobody getting a cookie. I shut the whole cookie operation down. I grabbed the cookies, got my ladder, put them on top of the refrigerator, then I hid my ladder. It's not, it wasn't a big ladder. It was three steps. It's a ladder for thugs. Pat, 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 real quick. Little thug ladder. It's a lot of pressure dealing with kids, man, but I'm learning. Here's one thing I've learned. Here's why my patience is getting better. I've realized this. My kids are gonna make mistakes. The reason why, when I was a kid, I made mistakes. I did a lot of stupid stuff as a child. My blood's in them, they're gonna follow suit. With that being said, I don't get as mad as I used to. I'm calming down. My daughter cursed for the first time the other day. I didn't get mad. We was watching SpongeBob, right? Something happened to Patrick. Out of nowhere, she got mad. She was like, I said, wait, what? What'd you say? She's like, they got Patrick, Dad. You not watching? I said, whoa. All right. Here's why I didn't get an attitude. I'm gonna tell you why I didn't get an attitude, okay? I didn't get an attitude because I remember my first time cussing. My first time cussing was because my mom smacked me in front of company. My friends was over my house. I'm downstairs, we playing, we having a good time. My mom come downstairs, she said, hey, I told you to keep it down. You don't run this house, I do, okay? With that being said, that's it. You're done, go to bed. Smack me, sent me up to my room. Now, you know when you get smacked when you're a kid, you get hyped. When you get by yourself, you gonna smack me, bitch? In front of my friends! You have smacked me in front of my friends! I was emotional. I was an emotional ass kid. I'm running away, that's it! I packed the bag and everything. You know how many times I packed the bag with a toy? pack the bag with one toy. I'm out. I'm sick of it. Me and He-Man are out. My mom gave me permission to cuss one time. One time she gave me permission to cuss. I'm in school. I'm being bad. My teacher got mad. Said, Kevin, come here. Told me to come to the front of the class, wrote a note, stapled the note to my chest. Said, make sure your mother read the note. I get home, my mom read the note. The note said, maybe if you showed your son some more attention at home, he wouldn't act like a fool in school, right? My mom read the note, she said, let me tell you something. You tell her, mind her damn business before I come down there and I beat her ass. I said, oh, okay, do you want me to say it like that? Or do you want me to take some stuff out? What'd I say? Tell her, mind her damn business before I come down there and I beat her ass. I said, no, I heard what you said. I just want to make sure that you know that you're telling me to say the same thing. Kevin, if I tell you again, I'm going to smack the shit out of you. Okay, nah, I got it. Okay, I got it. I got it. Okay, I got it. Nah, I got it. All right, I got it. Keep in mind, it's a lot of pressure, all right? My mom just gave me permission to go to school and cuss my teacher out. I didn't feel comfortable with the situation, so I wanted to practice. I wanted to go upstairs. I wanted to go over my lines. So I'm in the mirror. I'm going over my lines. I'm like, okay, all right, okay, all right, okay. My mom told me to tell you to mind your damn... Nah, that's too loud. That's way too loud. That's not believable. It's too loud. Finally, I go over it. I get it down. I'm like, you know what? I'm going to go to bed early, get some rest, because I got a big day ahead of me tomorrow. I don't really want to mess this up. So I go to bed.